After having looked at introduction to physics, let's now turn to measurements in physics. So in this topic, we shall find keywords like measuring or measurement. What is a measurement? Estimation or estimating. What is an estimate? Fundamental, basic or base quantities. What are they and their units? Derived physical quantities, vector and scalar quantities. What is SI? This is not S1. SI units, what are they and how are they used? The conversions as well. Significant figures, scientific method. What is this all about? We shall find words like density, relative density, purity, floating, and sinking. So basically, in the whole chapter, you shall be doing what you call measurements. And in this, get ready to do some measurements, like a measurement of length, time. For the mass, since we are at home, we shall just be doing estimates. Otherwise, enjoy.